Any questions? Morning, Christy. How you doing, girl?
Very good, very good.
Christy, we're about to strap you up to man and push you out of a plane.
Yeah.
So what brought you out here to go skydiving, besides the obvious of wanting to have fun?
My friends did. My friend Matt.
All those guys. Hey, happy birthday, Matt.
Thank you.
It was Matt's birthday. I had no intention of skydiving. Not at all. I was like not interested. No. Then I got here and I decided that if I didn't jump, it would be against my personal philosophy of always go with the better story.
There you go.
Not jumping is really not a good story, so I went with, okay, I have to do it.
Sometimes
so,
you just have to.
Yeah. And I decided, like, you know, yeah, I decided I'm glad I didn't think about it last night, because then I wouldn't have slept all night. So I really figured this, decided to do this about, I guess, an hour and a half ago.
Perfect. Right on, right on. Anything you want to say to family or friends who are watching this with you later on?
I'm so glad my mom knows this after the fact and not before.
You know, everybody tells mom after. Everybody does.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mom. Love you.
Love you.
Did you have some fun?
Yes.
All right, girl. Let's go do it. Hey, no making fun of the camera guy. I don't want to make the guys look good.
Ready, set, arch.
Have a big smile. Hey there, girl. You just jumped out of a plane. How do you feel?
Awesome.
Yeah?
Awesome. That was fantastic.
What was the best part?
What'd you say?
What was the best part?
The whole thing.
The best part?
The first part of it was, holy crap, I can't believe I'm doing this. And it's really loud. And then I think the big loop-de-loops. That was...
Under parachute?
Yeah. Once the parachute opened and we did the big
loop-de-loops,
that was...
Awesome. Congratulations, girl.
Kind of cool to look at your parachute and see the ground.
Yes, yes. Disturbing and awesome.
Right on, right on. All right.